numbers what not to do. Nobody around here wants to ramble. What the hell, that's what I was born to do. What not to do. Nobody around here wants to ramble. What the hell, that's what I was born to do. I said, what the hell, that's what I was born to do.
Kitchen sink, if your heart is empty as your diesel tank, if all your white t-shirts have stains, if you've got some guts and got some ink, well then we should be friends. If you borrow dresses like you borrow time, if you dream all day and drink all night, if you're looking for love but willing to fight over men and mamas and Miller Lite, well then we should be friends. I don't know you well, but I know that look, and I can judge the cover, cause I read the book on losing sleep and gaining weight, on pain and shame, crazy trains. If you paint your nails while you cut your loss, if you like acting like you're the boss, if everything your daddy says is something you can put stock in, well then we should be friends. Come on.
We'll be right back.
sugar daddy.
Yeah.
paper can't explain the way they seem to work like magic. I put them on to keep it positive. Don't mean to tell you how to feel, but I'm a firm believer in the power of the plastic. Positive plastic. In my pink sunglasses, always makes the world look a little bit better. In my pink sunglasses, you can drown anytime you need a change of the weather. But 999, I'm perfectly disguised. When I'm walking by, I wanna roll my eyes. In my pink sunglasses, pink sunglasses. I was looking for some tortoise shells, but these were on sale next to the disposable cameras. Tried them on and suddenly it occurred to me, if buying little Debbie's felt a little more glamorous in the checkout line. Don't I look good? In my pink sunglasses, always makes the world look a little bit better. In my pink sunglasses, you can drown anytime you need a change. Reappear in the pocket of my coat. I can't find them. They always find me. My pink sunglasses always makes the world look a little bit better. In my pink sunglasses, you can try them anytime you need a change of the weather.
just one snip to bleed his brakes, but we ain't gonna do it.
She ain't gonna do it.
Yeah, we've been watching too much TV. You ain't Thelma, I ain't Louise. But if we ask them, they both agree we should put him through it.
Don't put him through it.
He cheated, he's a villain. So let's hire somebody to kill him.